students, so today we will discuss about solving systems of linear equations using substitution method. Okay, so what is substitution method, by the way? Okay, in the substitution method for solving systems, we solve for one of the variables in one of the equations and then substitute that variable in the other equation. It is anchored in the substitution principle, which states that if two expressions are equal, then either may replace the other without changing the equality. Okay, so for example number one, okay, so we have here two equations or system of linear equations. So we have here our equation number one or equation one. We have here x plus 2y is equal to 33. The second equation or the equation 2, we have here x is equal to y minus 6. Okay, equation 2 says that x is equivalent to y minus 6. Thus, we can substitute y minus 6 for x in the first equation. So, we have here our solution. Okay, so since cx or the equation 2 says that x is equivalent to y minus 6, we are going to substitute y minus 6 in the x in the first equation in order for us to find the value of y. Okay, so we have here our solution. Copy the equation 1 or cx. Okay, so wait for a while. We have here x plus 2y is equal to 33. Then we are going to substitute y minus 6 to x. So ang mangyayari magiging y minus 6 plus 2y is equal to 33. So we are going to substitute y minus 6 for x. Okay, so after that one, we are going to solve for y. So since we are finding y, we will combine like terms na. Okay, so since we are finding y, so i-add muna natin para hindi tayo malito. So we are going to y plus 2y, we have here 3y. Okay, wait for a while. 3y minus 6 is equal to 33. Okay, so para since we are only finding the y, so what we're going to do now is to cancel out negative 6. So para ma-cancel out si negative 6, we are going to add 6 both side. Okay, so add natin both sides. So plus 6, then plus 6. Okay, 6 plus 3y minus 6 is equal to 33 plus 6, and we will combine like terms. Ang mangyayari, magiging, okay, 3y minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 33 plus 6. We are having 39. Okay, so negative 6 plus 6 cancelled out. So ang natira is, okay, dito lang natin ilalagay. We have 3y is equal to 39. So since we are only finding, we are tasked to find the y lang. So we are going to cancel out 3. So para mangyari yan, we will divide both side by 3. So ibig sabihin, 3 divided by 3, automatic y na lang yan siya. 39 divided by 3, we have here 13. So this is our y. Okay, so meron na tayong y dito. So para makita natin ang value ni x, so we are going to use either equation 1 or equation 2. So in the given equations class, yung mas madali natin makita si x is the equation 2. So that's why we are going to use the equation 2. Si x is equal to y minus 6. Okay, so kung gusto niyo si equation 1, it's up to you. Okay, so ibig sabihin, we are going to substitute the value of y, which is 13. So we have here x is equal to the value of y is 13. So 13 minus 6. So x is equal to 13 minus 6. Ibig sabihin 7. So ibig sabihin nakita na natin ang value ni x, which is 7, and si y is equal to 13. So later on, we are going to check that one. Okay, so is it clear? Okay. Okay, so in order to check if our answer is correct, so we are going to substitute the value of x and the value of y in the given equation. So let's start with equation number 1, which is x plus 2y is equal to 33. Okay, so the value of x is 7. So 7 plus 2 times the value of y is 13 is equal to 33. Okay, so 7 plus 2 times 13, we have 26 is equal to 33. So 7 plus 26, ibig sabihin 33 is equal to 33. That's mean correct yung answer natin. So how about sa given equation in the second equation? Okay, so we have here x is equal to y minus 6. So the value of x is 7 is equal to y. The value of y is 13 minus 6. So 7 is equal to 13 minus 6. We have here 7. So ibig sabihin, correct yung answer natin. So ganyan lang pag check. Okay, so is it clear? Okay, very good. Okay, so we have here in our second example. So we have here our equation number 1, x minus 2y is equal to 6. Equation number 2, we have here 3x minus 2y is equal to 12. So as you observe, walang variable na we can solve. So for example, x is equal to y minus 6. Poros, pareho silang x minus 2y at saka 3x minus 2y. So what are you going to do is to solve for one variable, okay? One variable yung is solve natin. So since the coefficient of x in the first equation, it is easier to solve for x in the equation. So we are going to solve for x this one. So we have here step 1. Okay, so wait for a while. We have here our step 1 is to solve for x in x minus 2y is equal to 6. Okay, so para si x na lang yung matira dito, ibig sabihin, we are going to add both side by 2y. Okay, so we are going to add 2y. So x minus 2y, okay, wait for a while. X minus 2y plus 2y is equal to 6 plus 2y. Okay, so since unlike sign silang dalawa, therefore canceled out. Okay, canceled out dito. Ang natira is si x na lang. Okay, si x is equal to, unahin natin si 2y. So, 2y plus 6. So, ibig sabihin, this is the value of x. Si 2y plus 6. Okay, clear ba? Okay, very good. So, ibig sabihin, class, wala na to si equation 1. So, ang ating ilalagay na is si x is equal to 2y plus 6. Okay, so wait for a while. Erase muna natin. Erase muna natin ang step 1. Okay? So, here it is. So, here is our new equation 1. We have here x is equal to 2y plus 6. So, we have now the value of x. So, what are you going to do now is to replace the value of x in the second equation in order for us to find the value of y. So, ibig sabihin, so, we have here 3x minus 2y is equal to 12, and we are going to replace x in the given value of x. So we have here 3 times 2y plus 6 minus 2y is equal to 12. Okay, clear ba? Clear? Very good. So we have here 3 times 2y, we have here 6y. 3 times 6, we have here positive 18 minus 2y is equal to 12. So after that one, we will combine like terms. Okay, so we will combine like terms. Okay, so after combining like terms, okay, combine natin si 6y at saka si minus 2y. So we have here 6y minus 2y plus 18 is equal to 12. Okay, so 6y minus 2y, we have here 4y plus 18 is equal to 12. So since si y lang yung hinahanap natin, dapat ma-canceled out si 18. So what we're going to do is to subtract both side by 18 or negative 18. So we have here 4y plus 18 minus 18 is equal to 12 minus 18. So canceled out, yung natira is si 4y is equal to 12 minus 18. We have here negative 6. Okay, so you divide both side by 4. So divide natin by 4. So we have here y is equal to negative 6 over 4, or round this round off natin, we have here, or simplify natin rather, we are going to simplify this one. Ang mangyayari, we have here negative 3 over 2. So ibig sabihin, our final answer in y is negative 3 over 2. So is it clear? Okay, very good. So we are all we already found the value of y. So what we're going to do now is to find the value of x. So erase muna natin to. So we have here the value of x. So let's substitute in equation number 1. Oh, we have here x is equal to 2y plus 6. So we have here x is equal to 2. The value of y is negative 3 over 2 plus 6. So x is equal to negative 2 times negative 3. We have here negative 6. Okay, negative 6 over 2 plus 6. Okay, so negative 6 over 2. Ibig sabihin negative 3. So plus 6, we have here positive 3. So ibig sabihin, our final answer is x is equal to 3. Okay, so our x, the value of our x is positive 3, and the value of our y is negative 3 over 2. So let's now check. Okay, so let's have now our checking. So the x is equal to 3, and the y is equal to negative 3 over 2, or ganito yung itsura. Okay, so we have here x is equal to 2y plus 6, our new equation 1, or you can have the old equation 1. So it's up to you kung saan nyo i-check. So same lang man yan siya ng answer. Okay, so we have here the value of x is 3. So 3 is equal to 2 times negative 3 over 2 plus 6. So we have here 3 is equal to negative 2 times negative 3. We have here negative 6 over 2 plus 6. Okay, so we have here 3 is equal to negative 6 over 2. We have here negative 3 plus 6. Okay, so 3 is equal to negative 3 plus 6. We have here 3, positive 3. So ibig sabihin, check siya sa first equation. Let's go now sa second equation. So we have here 3x minus 2y is equal to 12. So 3, the value of x is 3. So 3 times 3 minus 2 times negative 3 over 2 is equal to 12. So we have here 9 minus, okay, erase muna natin si minus. So we have here negative 2 times negative 3. We have, ilan ba? We have positive 6 over 2 is equal to 12. Okay, so 9 plus 6 divided by 2, we have here 3 is equal to 12. 9 plus 3, we have here 12 is equal to 12. Ibig sabihin, tama yung answer natin. Okay, clear ba? Okay, very good.